read that one. Holy moly. I still haven't found a program for 2010. I haven't been home since Friday. That's the lanyard I'm wearing right now. And I have my badge from 2012 on right now. I have my 2015 badge. I should add it to the museum. Oh. Round for me a bit. Good thing the vendor out in the hall has our music going all crazy. Oh, we got more security ninja. Howdy. And the ribbons. Can hear the panel room next door. That's the shirt I'm wearing. I wanted the blue one, but they were sold out of my size anyway. Here we have the mascots. Bon and Sai. Was the 1 year I've missed since 2009. I remember that one. Even though that picture says it's from 2007, I swear there was one running around in 2010. And Sunny Straight. Shaking a little bit. Dang tremors, stop it. Watch me drop the phone. Seen Umbreon puppy this weekend. Saw them at FanX. Jesus. I painted that rock. I don't get copyright struck on this music playing in the background. I mean, it wouldn't be the first time. Not monetized anyway. It's miles per hour. Camera's doing weird stuff. My hand is shaky. Remember the year when there were a whole bunch of Bleach cosplayers, and I had an old streaming app called Keek. was standing in the quiet hall, waiting in line, and they were doing a photo shoot. Some of these furs I have not seen in years. Anyway, I photobombed their photo and posted it on Keek. I think this is the guy who got me into furry. I think he was one of the first fursuiters I ever saw. Oh, I remember that old Coyote. An ox king. We always had an ox king. I haven't seen him in forever. This comb has been very hard on my phone's storage. Try to speed it up. At like a minute, maybe two. All the memories. Yeah, you're gonna make me cry. There's the Bleach cosplayers. 2017. I swear it was more like 2014 or something. The year that I had the Keek gap. I don't even remember. Remember that Naruto, the nine-tail fox form, well, the four-tail, blew me away, because at the time I was really into Naruto. And the guy with the wings, I think I still have a photo of him somewhere. And that's the Bonsai Museum. So I've been attending this con since 2009. I only missed 2019 and 2020, which didn't happen, but I still voted for the AMVs. I'm gonna miss this con a lot. It's been a big part of my life. And I know today I'm just gonna break down and cry. I feel like a big chunk of today. It's the last day of Anime Bonsai ever. Goodbye to a great con.